All systems go. Actually, I'll be back later. Time to hit the road. Hi.
Want me back on deck, huh? I gotta admit, things have been pretty quiet without you.
Let's go then.
I'm all ready to go.
What's that?
Whenever you're done corpse squatting, I'm good to go.
Excuse me.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways you
could used
be monitored
to be in this
right
area.
Now.
Can't
by the Brotherhood or, you know.
Monitored? What do you mean?
The Institute's had hundreds of years to put advanced sensors, cameras, and other technology everywhere, man. That rock could be mic'd up. Hello, you bastards. Anyway, the police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Any other intel on the police station?
Expect turrets and reinforcements inside. That's all I got. This mission was thrown together fast. Prepping that vertebra for takeoff is gonna take me a few minutes. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles.
Somebody had security issues.
We did make it, right?
Time-honored tradition of looting. Well, that's that.
Something's out there.
What was that?
I'm hit!
Fire at will!
Watch out!
Victoria!
We did make it, right?
For Elder Maxon.
Lost visual. Looks like they've retreated.
We live to fight another day, and night, and day, etc.
Our number's not up yet!
Hey there.
We got ourselves some wheels! Or wings, or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen!
Really? It's full of hydrogen?
Helium's rare as hell. Only gas light enough and plentiful enough is good old number one on the periodic table. Hydrogen.
Tell me about my role in this.
Your job is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get the hell back to our vertebrate. Make it to a comfortable distance, then it's bye-bye Pridwin. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird. So, the manual said... Right. Where's the master switch?
Man, we've got a vertibird incoming.
Oil pressure, shit. Check. Oh, shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here. But I don't know what... What's this panel even do? Throttle, full open.
You know, ammo isn't cheap. Can we just pay you to play dead?
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood goodies for you. Merry Christmas. More importantly, though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.
Hold it together.
See? Just like falling off a log.
Dear God, we're dead.
Right. Final briefing time. Well, with your colorful history with the Brotherhood, as soon as they spot you, it's game time. So, maybe you can play the sneak card. I got you this stealth boy, for what it's worth.
Odds are you'll get made. Once that happens, I'd run like hell, place the bombs, and somehow get out alive.
It's gonna be one hell of a firefight. When we land, Tinker's gonna keep the vertibird spooled for an immediate takeoff. And my job is to be Tom's lookout and make sure any looky-loos keep walking. Closer to the line, just a little straighter.
And I'm trying. If you want to give it a whirl, I won't stop.
No. You're doing great, Tom. Just keep her a little more steady.
Yeah. I got you.
Scabbard, this is Claymore requesting clearance.
Claymore, you're cleared for launch bay 3. Deck officer is requesting an update on the police station.
Hostiles eliminated.
Scimitar status. Confirm.
Scimitar took some fire. Should be up and running in 2 hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it. Tom?
Yeah, but which button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.